The High Commissioner is deeply concerned that executions will take place in the coming weeks in the Gaza Strip, and that's why she's issued this call to Hamas not to carry out death sentences. We're concerned because the Attorney General there said during Ramadan that after Ramadan executions would take place. The High Commissioner is deeply concerned about this, and she's also calling on the de facto authorities in Gaza to implement a moratorium on the death penalty.